The Incredible Dr. Paul. Former staff Dr. Emily Thomas loses her beloved pet.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on the celebrities, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to never miss a video.
Dr. Emily Thomas, the former member of the Incredible Dr. Paul Veterinary Services, has been a fan favorite from the start of the season. Although Dr. Emily left Dr. Paul practice in 2020, she shares her family and her life stories to her fans through her blog. She recently shared a disheartening news that she bid a tearful goodbye to her dearest pet, Merlin. Dr. Emily and her beloved Saint Bernard, Merlin. In January 2021, Dr. Emily posted about the demise of her cherished pet, Merlin, on her blog. She shared how adopting a Saint Bernard was never a possibility. She wrote, "I never in my life thought about owning a Saint Bernard. They just weren't on my radar, just like Michigan was never there for me to live." She met Merlin in her first vet job in South Carolina, where Merlin was being treated for a disfigured leg. The Saint Bernard needed 24/7 care, which made its owner decide to euthanize the dog. But as we know how tough and helpful Dr. Emily can be, she adopted Merlin. Her journey with Merlin had a very rough start, as she was pregnant herself and had two dogs, two cats, and two horses. Later, when Merlin was 9, gradually his hip joint was becoming dislocated, a condition also known as hip dysplasia. Finally, the vet realized Merlin had to be euthanized, as she painfully described the moment. "I stayed outside to watch him go to the bathroom, because now he was soaking his after surgery wear every time he peed. To my horror, and with tears running down my face, I saw him drag himself to a spot and just sit and pee all over himself. I knew it was time." Let us know what you think about this video in the comments down below, and subscribe for more such contents daily. Thank you for joining us.